I'm Nathan Olivares-Giles, and this is Jelly, a new Android and iOS app from Twitter co-founder Biz Stone that seeks to be your go-to place to ask visual and photo-based questions on the internet. Now, while the app is a lot of fun to use, it doesn't have all the answers, at least not yet. You use the Jelly app by connecting your Twitter or Facebook accounts. Then you snap a photo and ask a question. I asked, what do you think Jelly is good for? And I also asked what I should have for lunch. The quality of responses I got back varied wildly. Not only did my Facebook and Twitter buddies weigh in, but so did lots of Jelly users I don't know. They saw my question because they follow me or one of my followers on Twitter or are friends of friends of Facebook. Some responses were helpful, many were useless, but some made me laugh. What I do like Jelly for is blasting out silly questions or random pictures and seeing how people react. Jelly even lets you reply with a sketch. Jelly's fun and addicting in an almost Snapchat-like way, but if I'm in need of a detailed and thoughtful answer, I'm gonna stick to Google, Twitter, and texting friends, at least for now.